Hey everybody, Greg the Traveler here. Welcome back to Finding Walt Disney. We're here in Adventureland to explore another of Walt's original attractions, the Pirates of the Caribbean. In fact, this was the last attraction that Walt personally worked on. Let's go check out the Pirates. Pirates of the Caribbean was the last attraction that Walt himself personally worked on. Sadly, Walt passed away on December 15, 1966, just 3 months before the attraction opened on March 18, 1967. Fortunately, Walt did get to see the attraction in a dry run before his passing as his Imagineers pushed him on a boat through the various scenes. He was heavily involved in the design, theming, and construction of Pirates, and it is recognized as being his last attraction.
Okay, is that all right?
Watch your children and remember, no dangers. Now off we go.
Bienvenidos, marineros, para su seguridad, permanezcan sentados con las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del barco y cuiden a los niños.
Hi. You gonna be okay?
Watch out!
All hands, prepare to go ashore by stepping out of your life.
That's the Blue Bayou restaurant. You can eat inside the attractions. Yeah. See the fireflies, Debbie? Look at the fireflies. I don't know that this is going to record anything. off of the big rock?
No, that was it.
I have a seatbelt.
Here I be. holding the treasure map and the key as well. What I couldn't get to see the look.
So it seems dead men do tell tales.